We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this HP Officejet Pro 8610 printer. The problem we've been having is whenever we're making some copies or scans, we've been getting lines and blemishes on our pages, and that's going to indicate that there's something dirty on the scanner glass. So today we're going to go ahead and show you how to clean that scanner glass. It's a very quick and simple process. So the first thing you want to do is go ahead and open the top of your scanner. And you'll notice there's actually two separate pieces of glass. You have your large flatbed scanner for doing your face down copies, and then there's a small strip of glass here on the left side of the printer. And what that's for is whenever you're using the top document feeder to scan stacks of papers through, all that's being done here on the small strip of glass on the left. So that'll help you troubleshoot which piece of glass you need to focus most of your cleaning on, depending on when you're noticing those blemishes occurring, if you're using the top document feeder or if you're doing face down copies. It's just a little helpful hint, so that way you kind of know, or at least have a better idea of where to look to try to get the cleaning done as simply as possible. Other than that, you need a lint-free cloth and your favorite glass cleaner. If you don't have glass cleaner, you can use something like rubbing alcohol, but glass cleaner is definitely preferred. And other than that, the biggest tip I can give you is to please always apply your cleaner directly to your cloth and never directly to the glass on the printer. If you apply the cleaner directly to the glass in the printer, you run a high risk of the cleaner seeping underneath the glass, and then you can cause a lot more problems than you started with. So please always apply your cleaner directly to your cloth, never to the glass on the printer. And then after that, we're just going to go ahead and wipe down the glass, making sure to get rid of any ink, whiteout is really common to find, tape, any dust, fingerprints, things like that. A couple spots you might have to go over a couple times to get rid of them, but once you're happy with the results, then we can just go ahead and do a couple test copies or test scans, whichever is easier for you. We'll finish wiping this down. And make sure you give it a good visual inspection afterwards. Make sure you don't see anything still on the glass, and then we'll go ahead and then like I said, I recommend doing a couple test copies or just a couple test scans just to make sure that you're happy with the way everything looks. If you are, then you're good to go. If you're still getting some slight blemishes or anything like that, I just recommend go ahead and repeating that cleaning process one more time. That should take care of it. Other than that, you should be good to go and back up and printing. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'd be glad to try to help you out with those. And also, if you find yourself in the market for needing any supplies for your printer, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'd love to help try to provide those for you. And we hope you have a great day. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.